children who are still at home, think continually of our friends and relations who have gone overseas, who have traveled thousands of miles to find a wartime home. My sister is by my side, and we are both going to say goodnight to you. Come on, Margaret. Good night, children. Good night, and good luck to you all.